You guys, I missed you so much. It has been a week. I'm sorry I have not posted that frequently. I just got stuff going on, okay? What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to my channel. My name's Ryan. Hope y'all are having a fabulous day, night, evening, no matter what time it is. I just hope it's going great. All right, y'all, so as I just previously said, it has been a week, so I apologize for not posting anything. It just happens sometimes, right? Yeah, I've definitely been in, like, kind of a mood, and I feel like I want to watch some 21. They always, like, just uplift my spirits and just make me feel happy and good. Unless I'm listening to a sad song that I'm going to cry to. But with that being said, today we are going to be reacting to 2010 Melon Music Award 21 Can't Nobody and Go Away. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked, because I know how Melon is sometimes with their content, so hopefully this doesn't get blocked. But yeah, let me stop talking. Let's get into this damn video. Let's try to get my spirits up a little bit. Before we do though, make sure you like and subscribe, especially if you're new here. Definitely hit that subscribe button, or if you're a fellow Blackjack, come join the gang. There's like so many of us here. Also make sure you're following me on all my social medias. They're down below in the description. I am most active on Instagram, so definitely hit me up over there. Send me requests, come say hi. Whatever, and let's get into the video. Ooh, look at Bob in that dress, okay? Is he up to with his damn sunglasses? Go ahead, Bob. I'll miss you too. Look at all of them. Yes. I got chills. I'm sorry, Minty with this damn orange hair is just always a vibe. Go ahead, Bob. She looks so good.
Nobody hold us down.
Woo! All right, I'm sorry, I gotta pause. First off, they all look absolutely stunning. Absolutely stunning. I am here for Dar with the short hair. It kind of reminds me a little bit of, like, what she has going on right now. Like, I know she kind of, like, cut some of it short and she has some of it long. Don't know. The short hair is a vibe, though, okay? Also, Minzy with the orange long hair is a vibe. Also, Bomb in that black dress is a vibe. Also, Ciel just looks fucking phenomenal. I could just keep going. But yeah, they look great. Oh, I love them. Like, she looks grown. I mean, I know she's a grown woman, but go ahead, girl. Transition. I was about to go hard, but okay. It literally looks like they're in a club partying. Oh, kind of like the music video when they're like frozen in the club and stuff. I think that, yeah, it's the Japan version I just watched. Look at his face. Oh my goodness, she looks so good with her hair like that. is over tonight.
They're so cute.
Beyonce, Beyonce, I'm walking out of destiny, okay? You ain't without your crew, okay? I'm Dead Bob. Look at them all surprised. They're so cute. Is that guy hugging Dara? Okay. Go ahead, girl. Love is over tonight. She looks like a fucking rock star, man. I love her. Oh. Bomo getting close to CL. Yes! Oh man, they killed that. They sure did. They kill everything they do though, okay? I swear 21 is like such a happy pill. Like when I listen to them, I just feel better. And I'm just happy now. Like, I don't know. It's always a good time watching them. They look so good. I say this every single video. I'm very repetitive, but like they look so good all the damn time. I was here for the outfits, especially Bomb in that black dress and the red hair and having her hair up in the ponytail. I feel like she doesn't do that much. Loved it. Something about Dara with that short hair. Something about that short hair, okay? She looks great. She looks so good. CL was obviously having that whole like rocker vibe thing going on with the shades, the way her hair was up. I was here for, what was that, like a snake skin coat or like a lizard skin? Something, I don't know, it was dope. The stage was just so fun. It looked like everyone was having a fucking blast. Like literally, it looked like they was in the club. It reminded me of the music video, the Japan version of Go Away that I just reacted to. If you guys did not watch that, definitely check it out. But yes, it reminded me of the music video, especially just to the sense of how it looked like they was in a club, how they all like froze like mannequins, like they were doing that in the music video. It sounded amazing. I was here for Bomb's vocals, always here for Bomb's vocals, but Bomb was just giving me everything I needed with this performance. And yeah, I enjoyed it. So let's hope I can post this. Let's hope it doesn't get blocked. Definitely like this video if you liked it. Subscribe if you are not. Turn your notifications. Follow me on my social medias. As I said, they're down below in the description. I'm gonna see y'all soon, okay? Bye.